So you shot a video in landscape or portrait and you want your resizes to fit different formats. Well, today I'm gonna walk you through how to do just that. Coming right up. Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. If you are visiting for the first time, thank you for stopping by. Consider liking this video and subscribing to the channel. If you are a returning guest, thank you so much as well. Today I'm going to walk you through how you can resize your videos to fit different formats like Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, or YouTube using the quick actions in Adobe Creative Cloud Express. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and dive right in. Here on the home screen, I'm going to begin by looking for the quick actions, which is what I'm going to be using to resize the video. Now I can go down here where it says try a quick action. You'll see here it says resize video. You can also click where it says view all to see all your quick actions, and there's resize video. Also from the home screen, if you click on the top left, you'll see the quick actions menu as well. And so here I will click on resize video. And you can either browse or drag the video in. I'm going to go ahead and drag it in. And as you can see, this video was shot in 16, or I should say 9x16 story reels size. And I'll go ahead and hit play. This is myself playing pool. Now I purposely did shoot this in that format, but now let's say I want to resize for different sizes. Well, over here on the right, you see resize for Instagram. I have all the different sizes for Instagram. So if I want to go to square, it would automatically resize it and fill the screen. You can also drag the video to where you want it to be. Depending on where your action is in your video, you'll want to adjust for each video. Now I can go 4x5 and there you have it, it's resized. Now down here at the bottom, you have a video scale option. So if I were to do this right here, you would have these black spaces. And normally I would not want to see that in my video. So I would go back to that right there. Now here where it says resize for, you have all these options. You can choose Facebook. And so you see all the different sizes for Facebook. And what's nice, it has the dimensions in pixels here. So you don't have to worry about guessing. It'll be there. So let's go ahead and jump down. Let's say Pinterest. And there you have standard pins, pin square, and pin vertical all in their, appropriate or respective pixel sizes. Let's go ahead and go back to Twitter, and here's Twitter as well. So if I go landscape here for Twitter, as you can see, that's how it will look like. So I'm going to go ahead and scrub this to the beginning. So if I wanted to, there's the ball there, and then you'll see me walking into frame where I will hit the ball, and then the rest of the action of the video takes place. This is about a 23 second video. As you can see, that's probably a good spot where I would resize this. I'll go ahead and stop. And then again, go through the different ones that you want. Now what will happen is, let's go ahead and stay right here with Twitter. And let's say I click on download. What will happen is this is going to be one instant. It'll be one download. So if I want to resize it for a different format, I will need to repeat the process. It doesn't save it into your projects folder. It will save it to your computer or wherever you have designated to save your files. And that's how you can resize your videos using Adobe Creative Cloud Express. If you have any comments or questions about this video, please do drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, like, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please do share this video with your friends. Until next time, be good to one another. Peace.